Basically, that means this is me, this is Jane. I left England to go and study chimpanzees. Not just any animal, but the one most like us. The DNA of humans and chimpanzees differs by only just over 1%. They use certain plants as medicine, leaves as sponges. Each individual has his or her own personality. Chimpanzees have the same kind of emotions as we do. When the old female Flo died, the older child kept going back to the body, pulled the dead hand towards him as though trying to make her groom him. I saw him climb a tree. He looked down at this nest where he and his mother slept together. He climbed down, curled up on the ground, and he died of grief. People have said, well, it's only humans who have some kind of spirituality, but I don't think so. People need to understand that chimpanzees are sentient and sapient because these chimpanzees had given me so much. I knew I had to do something to conserve their environment. So I went to Africa as a scientist. I left the jungle as an activist. In this masterclass, I'd like to share with you all of the amazing things that I discovered about these closest relatives of ours. I want to talk about what we all can do together to right the wrongs. You have an indomitable spirit. You can make change in your own life every single day to make this a better world. There is still a window of time. Nature can win if we give her a chance. I'm Jane Goodall, and this is my masterclass.